I beheld another beast coming up out of the earth, and he had two horns like a lamb, and he spake as a dragon.
Since we can see, Uncle Sam has failed us, and he has failed us. All of us are part of the same system, and it is the system that is being used to deprive you and me of our rights. It's the system.
Face to face with my demon, it was time to stand my ground. And once I opened my eyes, I knew there was no turning back. The veil of deceit was lifted, nothing was quite as it seemed. The illusion had been shattered, I was awoken from the dream.
There was a promise made, dreamers believed, but we didn't know what we were headed toward. Good fights were won, some felt left behind, and the demagogue drafted them for. And it was not their fault, they too believed. Hopes and promises that became this. Lies are commonplace, facts are misconstrued. Blame is thrown around, living in this. Dissent is demonized, protest de-emphasized. Outrage denied, living in this.
Human rights are something that you have when you're born. The senator is using an outdated system, an antiquated system, a very tricky and treacherous system to further the political oppression and the political exploitation of 22 million people in this country.
Everything I thought, all the progress made, on the verge of collapse, living in this. And we're all afraid of everyone we meet. Are you with us or them, living in this?
There are committees that are set up in the UN for the sole purpose of fighting for the human rights of downtrodden people all over this earth. You and I are more thoroughly trodden upon and exploited and spat upon. There has been a conspiracy to keep you and me boxing up the civil rights tree so we wouldn't be aware of the human rights tree.
If you have nothing to lose and think it's all rigged, and you're out of hope, you open up to. So many people hurt, so many need real change. Enough to burn it down, force us into.
Today for us to start doing some standing and some fighting to back that up.